Puedo ofrecerte una vida muy interesante, pero depende para ti qué es interesante. Si estás pensando en discotecas, carros y diamantes, entonces puede que para ti sea insignificante. No es vida de rico, pero se pasa bien rico.
We just taught me a trick on how to bailar duranguense, so I'm gonna teach you guys, okay? So you've got three quarters. You put one here, another one here, and he said put the other one in like your booty cheeks, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm putting it in my knees. Right? Like that. And we gonna dance. We gonna dance, shawty.
Be real mad right now, but I don't give a fuck. There's a lot of homophobia within the gay community. Look, just because you talk like this and you act like this doesn't make you any less gay than me. A lot of guys will be talking down on guys with their nails, who wear makeup and all of that, but guess what? At the end of the day, we both like dick, so we're just as equally as gay.
¿Qué? Ay, mamá, nomás estábamos platicando. ¿Cuál, ma? Estaba platicando en el carro. ¿Qué? Ay, pues me estaba tomando un café, yo creo que me manché, no sé. Ay, ma, y todo eso.
Pero ámame, aunque sea de vez en cuando, aunque sea de contrabando.
Oh my god, girl, I haven't seen you in so long. How have you been? ¿Y el novio? ¿Dónde el novio? No, no, ¿cómo que no tienes novio? So then what are your plans for Valentine's Day? No, no, no. Girl, no, no, no. We can't have that. No, busca tu novio. Look, come here. Ven, acá, ven. Let me tell you where you can find one. Go to Chispa. Yes, dude. There's hello hombres right there. Mira, download it. Create your profile. Y así de fácil. You can be your true self. Oh, yes, you're gonna find other Hispanics on there. Someone who you can dance with. Find someone who understands you and appreciates you. You bring some passion this Valentine's Day with Chispa. You'll thank me later. Next time I see you, you better have a number. Sí, I have to go. Sí, I better see you with one.
Do you guys know that your body will literally tell you what it needs? All you have to do is listen to it.
A ver, a ver, a ver, a ver.
Time and I heard that I was ugly. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck on. I said my face bomb, ass tight, racks stuck up, shack height, jury on me, flashlight. I've been listening.
So I rarely wear heels. Pretty much only wear them for pictures. I can barely walk in them, let alone run. So I've seen people try to run in heels, so I'm gonna try it. Okay, if I twist my ankle,
call the ambulance.
Bitch, who said I couldn't run? Hate when people think they have a say in the way that I do my uñas. Mira, si no te gustan, entonces págame el next set. Sí, 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 quieres andarte criticona. Págame el next set y así me la hago como tú quieras. Porque si no las vas a pagar, entonces no lo quiero escuchar. No, 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 vete, vete, vete.
Vas a hacerla mientras yo no estoy. Y como ya llegué, te me vas yendo, pendeja.
This is why I can't live alone. So earlier today, I was sitting in the toilet like, doing my business, when I realized I didn't have any more toilet paper.
Ni me preguntes cómo me limpié, porque we're not gonna talk about that.
So I was, you know, looking all cute to Target to go buy me some toilet paper, me looking at all the options because there was hella different brands. Y ya, al fin, I grab my toilet paper, I go pay, easy peasy. Few hours later, right now, I have to go to the bathroom again. So I was like, you know what? Let me go grab my toilet paper, the one I just bought. Tell me why I come open it and it's fucking hand paper towel. Tuve que ser estúpido. Help me.
Digo yo voy sin religión, sin izquierda o derecha, sin reglas como un coy.